In this video, I'm going to share three AI business ideas. These are three ideas that you can start with no code. So even if you don't know how to code, if you can learn a tool like Bubble, you can build these AI business ideas. The first two ideas are SaaS products, and the last idea is an AI agency idea. I honestly think these are three good ideas that could be successful businesses. And if I wasn't already working on no-code MBA, I would probably choose one of these businesses to start. The first business idea is an AI app that data analysts can use to write SQL queries for them. Before AI, companies had to hire data analysts who would spend all day writing SQL queries by hand in order to analyze data and get data from a company's database. SQL is a programming language that allows you to query databases and get information from that database and put it into tables, and then you can use software to put that into charts as well. So it's something that just about every business does, is querying their database using SQL. With AI, you can write prompts to actually write the SQL code for you, query the database, and give this data to you. This is something that I've personally done with ChatGPT manually, so I'll share a little bit of information about my database with ChatGPT. I'll ask it to write a SQL query for me based on that information, and then use that SQL query to actually extract the data, but just paste that in manually into my own data analysis software. Now, what this app would do would basically be a SaaS app that would connect to a company's database, or you could just have a system message where the company could write information about all of their database tables and all of the fields. So it wouldn't necessarily have to connect to the company's database directly, although that would definitely make it easier on the company so they don't have to spend all the time entering in information about the tables. But once that's connected, anyone in the company could, in plain English, ask to extract data from the database, put it into tables, analyze it in any way that they want, and then the AI would write the query and show them the data. This is something that I'm confident there will be successful companies in this space. It's just a matter of, are you going to build one of the apps that becomes successful and used by companies? So there's going to be a lot of effort in terms of selling this, making sure that you're able to get it in front of companies, especially before they have another solution that's able to do this. So this is something that just about every company is going to want to do, because it just doesn't make sense to write SQL queries by hand when you have an AI that can do it faster than any person could. Okay, so I've got two more ideas. You're definitely gonna want to hear both of these. The next one is an AI app to help marketers write copy for their websites. So something that a lot of companies have is an in-house copywriter, or they might work with an agency to help them write copy for their website. Copy are the words that you see on a website. So when you're on a website, you see the header. Any words that you see on a website is copy that has likely been written by a professional copywriter. Now, what AI is going to allow you to do is turn just about anyone with a little bit of marketing knowledge into a professional copywriter, because it's going to be able to generate quickly lots of great ideas for copy for your website based on what you sell, what your target audience is, what problem you're solving, and use all of that information to actually write the copy for a website. So if you built an app that allowed marketers to easily use software like this to really quickly come up with a lot of different ideas of copy for their website, you make it really easy to save, you make it really easy to share with colleagues so that it's easy to decide what types of copy they want to put on their website. There's a lot of things that you could build in addition to just having it generate the copy to make it useful for marketers. And this is another tip when you're building AI apps, is you want to build additional features that add value on top of just being a simple chatbot. Because if you're just building a simple chatbot, you could just use ChatGPT or any similar solution. But what you want to do is build specific features that make it useful for that person to use your app, such as saving prompts, saving things, having it be having the prompts and kind of workflows be specific for that end user, so in this case, the marketer, but basically make it really easy to turn any marketer into a professional copywriter by having this tool with them. The third idea, and this is one that I've actually been thinking about doing and testing out potentially, but I'm still gonna share it because I think it's a really good idea, is an AI SEO agency. SEO stands for search engine optimization. What that means is any blog post that you write, any of your web pages, the way that they rank on Google, that is what search engine optimization is. So the higher that you can rank in Google, the more free traffic you're gonna get from Google users who are just searching for something that is related to your product. They might see your blog post, they might see your website, and they click and go to your website. So you're getting users without actually having to pay for that traffic and pay Google directly for that traffic, or pay Facebook or Twitter or wherever else you might be running ads. So SEO is really powerful, but the problem is it's really hard to write a lot of content, get a lot of content written well, and make sure you're targeting the right keywords. And it also just takes a while to see the results. So a lot of people don't do it because the work that you're doing today, you're not gonna actually see the results for 3, 6, or potentially even more months down the road. So the reason that I really like the idea of an AI SEO agency is, even though some people might think Google doesn't like AI written content, everything that I've read about this topic says that it's not that Google doesn't like AI written content, it's just that they don't like content that isn't helpful or isn't useful for the end user. So Google so far hasn't had any issues with AI written content as long as it's useful and is good for the end user. So the way that I would build an agency is to build an agency that is supplemented by AI. So instead of having human writers that are writing all of the blog posts manually, I would have human writers work with AI tools so that they can write articles 10 times more quickly than they would otherwise. So you're still gonna have humans that are actually editing and kind of putting the final touches on it and making sure that all of the content is actually good, but it's going to help them a lot with actually creating the content, with doing keyword research, with doing all of the things that you need to do as an AI SEO agency. So because this agency is going to be able to create content a lot more quickly, you're going to be able to charge a lot less than other SEO agencies and provide more to the end client as a result as well. I also think there's a lot of companies that would be really open to using an agency that brands itself as using AI in addition to humans. I think that this is the future of where work is going, humans that are superpowered with AI. And if I knew I was working with an agency that is utilizing AI, but not fully depending on it, also using humans to making sure that the results are really good, and I knew that as a result, I was getting more value for the money that I was paying, I think this would be really attractive to a lot of people. So this is an idea. If you want to use AI tools to create an agency, I think this is a really great way to go. I hope these ideas were helpful and something that either you want to build these ideas or they give you ideas for other potential businesses that you could create. If you want to learn how to build AI apps without writing any code, check out the link in the description and go to No Code MBA's Building Apps with AI course, where you'll learn how to build apps using no-code tools like Bubble and AI APIs like OpenAI and Stable Diffusion. And you'll learn how to do it even if you're a complete beginner. We go step by step through real-world projects. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and leave a comment if you have any questions at all. I'll see you in the next video.